Another cut from the sequester is hurting plans for some Washington, D.C. tourists. The White House announced the end of White House tours, which was costing roughly $70,000 per week.
One school in Waverly was personally affected by these cuts, and St. Paul's Elementary was scheduled to have a tour before learning it would be canceled. Following this, the sixth graders launched a campaign that caught nationwide attention. WTV's Kelsey Bemis has more.
One Waverly group of students is proving that with a little hard work, anyone can make a big difference.
We got to be all over the world. We got to be on newspapers in India, China, and Washington, D.C.
The sixth graders of St. Paul's Elementary launched a campaign that went worldwide after their White House tour was canceled.
It wasn't that disappointing because we didn't really know we were going to go to the White House in the first place.
We started it not just for us, but so other people could go too. And like, we were granted that someone would pay for us, but we turned it down because we want everyone to be able to go and not just us.
What started with a Facebook video led to the students, parents, and faculty at St. Paul's appearing on national news stations.
I can honestly say that we were very much taken by surprise.
The students arrived in D.C. on Friday, where the media attention continued. Republican House Speaker John Boehner invited the students on a specialized tour of the Capitol, which Good Morning America later covered on their Saturday show. Although St. Paul's Elementary students were not able to visit the White House, they are happy the tours may return.
I was really excited when I heard they were going to open the White House. Even if it wasn't our class, it was still pretty cool that we made a difference.
I was really excited because like our little class in Iowa made a like nationwide difference.
The students say they will continue to fight for the White House tours no matter how long it takes.
The White House is our house. Please let us visit.
Reporting for WTV News, I'm Kelsey Bemis.
To find out more about the campaign, visit www.thewhitehouseisourhouse.com.